Can't you see we're in the last days? Read between the lines, these are times Jesus spoke about and he advised us to see the signs. Rumors of war and nukes that destroy. Hit his kingdom versus kingdom, they order troops to deploy. How about the plagues and diseases without a cure? We can navigate quakes and twisters hitting places where it's not an average thing that happens. Or the famine that quickly ravage the planet. People scavenge from a couple scraps to eat where all the trash is. Birds are falling from the sky and found dead on the floor. And across the world, a bunch of fish are found dead on the shore. Typhoons, tsunamis, hurricanes, and malevolent storms. And the Antichrist is here to stop looking for devils with horns. He is a dude sent from hell to usher in this new movement. Where the heck have you been? Homie, turn on YouTube and tune in. And you will witness actors and artists in the music business blatantly mock the Lord as they flaunt their upside down crucifixes. And you can see who the Illuminist is. The diamond signs in the left eye peeking through the sixes. It's proof they witness agenda that's illuministic. They influence kids to think it's cool to join this new resistance. Illuminati wants your mind, soul, and your body. Secret society is trying to keep their eye on me. Disguises these celebrities that quietly devisingly plan to take over the world. And it starts with your mind, you see. When you hear new world order, you think of martial law. Soldiers kicking down your door with guns like it down on the floor. But you're wrong to push the views on us till they sink in. To start the new world by ordering our way of thinking, yeah. It's like a subtle form of hypnotism. They overexpose us to all this symbolism. But poses no threat, so we feel safe to build a friendship with them. Then when y'all call us down, a snake will bite and inject us venom. Politicians claiming God we trust, but they pretend us. The fruitcake there is proof that God the Father ain't the center of their lives. They support abortions and push gay agendas. Their Freemason members sent to open doors so Satan enters. And the enemy slips through cracks like a centipede. He's crept into the church, now the house of prayer is a den of thieves. And greed has filled the church of Haitians. That is the type of stuff that made Jesus rip all the merchants' tables. There's more evidence and proof at the end's in view. But what I present to you's enough to prove this impending doom. So will you act like everything is fine, pretending do nothing about it? Or will you tell him Jesus is descending soon? I must admit I have been such a coward. Cause I'm wrapped about reaching the lost, but really ain't too much about it. I was preoccupied with the mic and the stage, not making disciples and modeling Christ in my ways. I'm saying I got family that don't know Jesus is Lord. And I got some friends that don't even believe in the God. And I hold back cause I don't wanna see them annoyed. But the truth is if I don't preach I will see them destroyed. My people, this ain't a conversation we can avoid. We got to disturb that temporary peace and make noise. The word indeed, we must model Jesus to all. The time is now, so I'm inviting all believers to roar, to speak up. The Bible said for Jesus we're ambassadors, so it's time to rip off this muzzle of fear and passiveness. The Bible said for Jesus we're ambassadors, so we got to rip off this muzzle of fear and passiveness. Roar.